Most serious part of my life? Scary? Oh. I guess being in, I was in a house with multiple shooting victims, and the shooter killed himself while I was still there. I've been in fires where I've fallen down the stairs. My fires all over my head. Because there wasn't a railing and there was one of these. You know, the problem is, the movies don't show, the movies show you, I can see from me to him. Because it's the movies. I can't see this problem from my face. This going around, oh, is that a person? Is that a toy? Is that this? You know, got funny one time. I was in a closet one time, and my captain kept pushing me. He's like, "You gotta go." Dude, I can't go nowhere. I'm in a closet. We laugh about it today, but he kept pushing. Dude, you gotta go. I can't go anymore. Two grown men in the closet. He's like pushing me. You know? But that's the thing, you're crawling around and you go somewhere and you turn a corner and guess what? You're like, why can't I go anywhere? The bad thing is when I go in and act the products out and see where I've been. That scares me more than what I'm doing because my adrenaline, I'm good. You know, when you see fire that looks like water, it's memorable. You know, it's cool. I mean, I'm like, oh man, I'm ready for work. Then sometimes then it's, well, how did I get through here? You know, I've gone through steps in the wall and bottom of the hallway. You know,